parking lot that I just cleaned all the trash up. Somebody had a freaking beer party up here. There's some people there then. I don't think they'd leave dogs up here by themselves. Probably from the old mining days. It's in a little. It's gonna be windy today. To look at it. That's water. That's funny, they put a lock there and you can just walk around it. It's just freaking hilarious. Cool rock formation. Another box. Another one over there. Oh.
at the top. That's interesting.
Warped so much, I put that down.
Fencing's out of alignment. I'm using the stick to hold it with right there.
Yeah, I'm blowing the snot out of my nose. If you have allergies, you'll understand. Another trail sign. Right. Get that on camera. I doubt it though. People have been hiking up in that canyon. What am I making? More sight trails. Thank you. You can see the tops of buildings. Heavy breathing. Hi. Gotta switch hands. At the trail. There's big oak trees out here. Coming to the wilderness area already. Big Klein tank up here. I don't think there's any water. Nope. Bone dry. Whew. It's like it's been bone dry for a while. Cactus is growing in there. Of course, it's got so many holes in it. Wouldn't hold water. Animals probably coming down. Probably a game trail. Map. I think the mine might be up there. That's pretty freaking rugged terrain to get up there. I heard a vehicle. A little break. Where I came from. And that's where we're going. back out into the sun. Switchbacks. Where I came from. Yeah. Probably can't make it out in the video, but you can just barely see the road I came in on. And then you can see where Box Canyon Road is, way over there. That's actually the mine over at Green Valley. And then that's Tucson, way off in the distance. Some recording of this. Here it is. Is that okay? Cicadas are kicking up. I don't know if there's water in or not. I can't reach. I don't know if I can. Nope. Nope. Oh, don't get hung up on me. There's no water in there. Done. Here's where it goes. It's a neat area here. A little wooded. Comes up that way. It's a nice shade here, so camera won't get so hot. I can do some filming. There's a hole in that tree. And burnt inside's been burned out. Thank you. Don't look it, but it's steep. Never looks like that on camera. Nice little open area here. Hike up here and camp out. That'd be pretty cool. That just echoes up this canyon. Yeah. Keep smacking the tip. A hiking stick always seems to find every freaking rock on the trail. Yeah. It don't look it, but it's steep. Just taking my time. The way it is. I heard something rustling. Oh, I'm making so much freaking noise. Smacking this hiking stick against every freaking rock. This is neat up here, but it's steep. Probably a little flat spot up there. Good place to set up a tent, camp out. That's cool. Probably can't pick it up because of the sun right there in the camera. Switchbacks. I don't think it goes that way. Just zigzagging up and down this hill is all I'm doing. Zigzagging back and forth. Long ways to the top still. My little break spot. Neat. Nifty little area here. Found some water. Quite a bit in there. Don't know how safe it's drinking because it's being fed from a mine. That's where it's coming from, so I don't know if it's any heavy metals in there. No longer bushwhacking. I'm finally made my way, got myself back onto the trail. Came from that way. There's the mine right there. Not the one I was looking for. This one doesn't even show up on the map. It's not even marked. It's collapsed. There's no way in it. Completely closed off. Nice little area up here. Trail. I'm standing on the tailings pile, which is a pretty substantial pile, which means somebody dug a sluice box, so they're collecting water for some reason. I wonder if there's a pipe running down. See if there's any places downhill that will collect the water for animals. Yeah. I'm freaking exhausted. A little bit of water left. Enough to get back to the truck, and I got some nice cold water in the truck. This is my starting point. This is where I started. I guess this is the canyon I went out. Okay. That wasn't that far away. Hey, that's cool. Just kind of made a big loop up there. But that's where I went up. And back down. I'll film this, a little bit this right here because it's kind of neat right here. It's gonna be nice to go home and get a shower. Clean up. Might take a freaking nap too. Freaking exhausted. Tired. I didn't do any filming going up that. It was just too steep and treacherous. Slip and sliding all over the place. If I'd have been trying to hold the camera and climb down that shit, I probably would have slipped and dropped the camera. That water is feeding downhill. There's the pipe. Yeah, it's a little warm. Dropped in elevation. Probably the only one hiking up here. Filmed it coming up this way. Now I'm filming it coming down. There's that pipe. I wonder if it goes all the way to the equestrian center. That workstation feeds their water, which means the water is okay to drink. I'm freaking sore. What happens when I, in between these hikes, I sit on my ass and do nothing and not get out and walk and stay active. Come out here and I punish myself. So pretty much what I'm doing. There's that tree with the hole in it. Getting more exposed, sun exposure, so I'm probably going to shut this camera off. It's just going to get too hot. These GoPros don't like working when they're hot, and they don't like working when they're cold. Okay, too much sun. I'm done.